defense as he's hit his last four free throws and makes it a six-point score again, tying the largest lead of the game. It'll come down to getting stops and making shots on the other end as Calcaterra quickly drills a three. And Nick Calcaterra, who came in a 31% free throw shooter, hits his second of the night. Now it's a turnover at midcourt. Calcaterra, pass fake, now sends up a shot, and Nick Calcaterra, back-to-back threes, a 6-0 run for Nick Calcaterra, has tied it up here at 67-67.